What's happening, YouTube? As you know, the exhaust on my quad bike has snapped off. As you've seen in the last video, the quad's broke. So what we're now trying to do is get the exhaust sorted. Since this morning, we've been to a car exhaust fabrication place. Unfortunately, they couldn't do it because the pipe that they had was only for cars, not for bikes. So then we went to a bike specialist, which was too busy to fit us in, but we've managed to get some pipe from him. We're now at the exhaust fabricator's place and we're gonna film some footage of him putting it all together. So yeah, let's just get straight into it and I'll just show you what's going on. So as you can see, my man has got it patterned already. He's got his tools out and all that. And he's got it patterned.
You don't want to be on the camera, does he?
No, we're not putting him on the camera, but we're putting his work on the camera. So we've got a new exhaust on. We've just getting the finishing touches sorted. They're just bolting it back up, really. But yeah. All spankers. I got a video of him while he was working on it as well.
Proper.
But he's done it.
Did a good job, man.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, he don't want to be in the video. He don't want to be in the video.
He's not in the video. Nobody's in the video. He's not. The video's only of this.
YouTube, follow him, watch it. It's on there.
Then put in the YouTube.
Like and subscribe.
Special modeling welding.